Hello, my dear children. How are you all? I hope that you all are fine. Welcome to your English literature class. This is your subject teacher of English from LPM Public School, which is situated at Kolhapajar, Gorakhpur. Student, today we are going to learn a new story which is given in your English literature book. So for that, you all take out your English reader book and open chapter 2. Student, in today's video, we are going to read this chapter. Okay, so now, without wasting time, let's start the reading. So, first is, we have to say that chapter 2, student, it is a chapter number 2. The title of this chapter is The Lost Ship. The Lost Ship. Now, start the reading. So, first of all, here is the first line. Student, what the spelling of the lost ship? T-H-E, the L-O-S-T, lost, S-S-E-E-P, ship, the lost ship. And now start the reading from the beginning. So, a little boy had a ship. A little boy had a ship. The ship ran away. The ship went into the forest. He saw some grass. He wanted to eat the grass. The little boy wanted to go home. The ship would not go home. The boy began to cry. A rabbit came by. Student, we have read that a little boy had a ship. In this story, we have to see that there is a little boy who had a ship, okay? And the ship ran away. The ship went into the forest. The ship went into the forest. He saw some grass into the forest, okay? He saw some grass in the forest and the ship wanted to eat the grass. So that's why the ship would not go to home. But the little boy wanted to go home. So, that time the boy began to cry. So, a rabbit came by. Here you can see. Here is a rabbit. He came and asked to little boy, why are you crying? This rabbit asking to the boy, why are you crying? So, little boy replied, I am crying because my ship has run away. When the rabbit asked, why are you crying, little boy? So the boy is replying that I am crying because my ship has run away. So the rabbit say, don't cry, little boy. I can make the ship go home. Don't cry, little boy. I can make the ship go home. So the rabbit ran after the ship. The ship would not go home. Then the rabbit began to cry. When the ship would not ready for the come back, so rabbit start the crying. Okay. Next, a squirrel came by. So that time when the rabbit start crying, so a squirrel came by and a squirrel said, why are you crying, little rabbit? So rabbit reply, I am crying because the little boy is crying. His ship has run away. So that time the squirrel said, please don't cry. I can make the ship. Please don't cry. I can make the ship go home. This squirrel said to rabbit, please don't cry. I can make the ship go home. Okay. So now, the squirrel ran after the ship. That time, the squirrel ran after the ship. The ship would not go home. Then the squirrel began to cry. When the ship would not ready to go for home, so the squirrel started crying. So next, what happened? A fox came by. That time when the rabbit and a squirrel start the crying, so that time a fox came by. So fox said that why are you all crying? Fox said that why are you all crying? So they replied, we are crying because the little boy's sheep has run away. We are crying because the little boy's sheep has run away. So fox said that please don't cry. I can make the sheep go home. Please don't cry. I can make the sheep go home. Okay, you can see in this picture when the rabbit start crying, so that time a squirrel come and squirrel said, please don't cry, I make the sheep go home. But sheep would not go to home. So after that the squirrel start the crying and both the squirrel and rabbit started the crying. So that time a fox came by and said, please don't cry, I can make the sheep go home. So the fox ran after the sheep. So that time the fox ran after the sheep. The sheep would not go home. Then the fox began to cry. When the fox said to the rabbit and squirrel, please don't cry, I will make the sheep go home. So when fox ran after the sheep would not go home. Then what happened? The fox started crying. Okay, so next a bee flew by. So that time a little bee, you can see here is a little bee, a bee flew by. She came and she said, why are you all crying? You can see there is fox, squirrel and rabbit are crying. So the bee is asking that why are you all crying? So they replied that we are crying because the little boy's sheep has run away. They said that we are crying because the little boy's sheep has run away. So we said, please don't cry, I can make the sheep go home. So that time when they all are crying, so bee said, please don't cry, I will make the sheep go home. So next, we cannot make the sheep go home. Can a little bee make the sheep go home? When the bee said, please don't cry, I can make the sheep go home. So that time they all are thinking, rabbit, fox and squirrel thinking that we cannot make the sheep go home. So how can a little bee make the sheep go home? So they start laughing. Okay, first the fox laughed, the rabbit laughed and the squirrel laughed. So the little bee flew into the forest. The little bee flew into the forest. Buzz buzz. It is the sound of bee. Buzz buzz. Okay, so when the sheep saw the little bee, the sheep thought that the bee will sting me. The sheep thought that when the sheep saw the bee, he thought that the bee will sting me, I must run. Okay, when the sheep saw a little bee coming, so he thought that the bee will sting me, I must run. So the sheep ran home. Then the little boy laughed. He said, thank you little bee. So student, in this story, this all the animals are not able to make the sheep go home, but a little bee showed his ability. He make the sheep to go home. Okay, so student, you have to read this story again and again and keep practice of reading, and you also find out the hard words of this chapter. Student, I hope you all are understood. So till then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.